Ciao YouTube, welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to be singing a Italian song called On an Evening in Roma. Roma means Rome and Rome is actually the capital of Italy, and I've actually been practicing this song because I wanted to sing this for my YouTube channel because I'm really good at the beat with this song, and plus I love this song because I'm a part European, and you know, like I said, I'm very proud to be a European. So I'm going to be singing the song called On an Evening in Roma, and some of it's going to be in Italian and English, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Como bella c'è la luna, brille stretti, stretti come tutte belle passeggiar. Sotto cella di Roma. Down each avenue or via street or strata, you can see him disappearing two by two. On an evening in Roma, do they take him for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On each lover's arm, a girl I wish I knew. On an evening in Roma, though there's grinning and mandolining in sunny Italy, the beginning has just begun when the sun goes down. So please meet me in the plaza near your casa. I am only one and that is one too few. On an evening in Roma, don't know what the country's coming to, but in Rome do as the Romans do. Will you? On an evening in Roma. Como bella c'è la luna, brille stretti, stretti come tutte belle passeggiar. Sotto cella di Roma. Don't know what the country's coming to, but in Rome do as the Romans do. Will you? On an evening in Roma. Sotto cella di Roma. On an evening in Roma.
Grazie YouTube. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this song, and I think this song is supposed to be like a romantic night Italian song, but I heard this song from the movie Lizzie McGuire movie, and when Lizzie McGuire landed in Rome, her and her school were heading to the bus, and this is the actual song, and this is the song On an Evening in Roma that was played during their travel to the hotel in Rome. So I'm gonna close the vlog now, and if you guys are brand new to this channel, please make sure to like and subscribe and turn that notification bell so you can get notified on every brand new YouTube video I post. And I'll see you guys next time. See you later. Grazie and arrivederci.